Hi, my name is Emma Gaither. I'm a PhD candidate of Dr. Reed Smita in weed science. And today I'm going to give a little bit of an update on the Shattercane Emergence Project that we started this past spring. You can see the field behind me. It's dormant for the winter now, but we will be continuing the study for another year to get additional data. But based on year one of data collection, I can tell you that shattercane emergence was consistent throughout the entire season. We did not see peaks in emergence in early season like we do for a lot of common agronomic weeds. Rather, there was a consistent trend of emergence with emergence occurring until the end of September. With this information, we can tell farmers that shattercane is probably continuing to emerge past the point where they have residual herbicide control in their fields, which is why there might be shattercane escapes in the cornfields of Missouri. To supplement this data, we're also going to screen for resistance to commonly used grass herbicides to see if herbicide resistance is another reason that we're seeing greater shattercane populations throughout the Midwest. That, paired with an additional year of the emergence data, should give us a good picture of what the shattercane populations across the state look like.